When the silver light of the moon's daughter keeps awake the domain of Silvanus, his humble children rejoice and gather under the chestnut tree, the grandfather. Protected by his generous branches and connected by his roots, they listen to his voice, the memory of the earth, poetry of the forest.